What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to prevent Mobile Legends from lagging as well as FPS drops on your iOS or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. I will set these settings for low to mid-end devices. If you're using a newer, high-end mobile device, then feel free to change these settings to your liking. In your basic settings, make sure to disable the HD mode, which will increase your overall performance and fix lag, as high-definition textures will not be used while in-game. You should also disable shadows to keep a better frame rate. For colorblind users, make sure to enable the colorblind filter. Below, change your refresh rate setting to high. This will make the game look smoother if your device supports high refresh rates. The graphics setting should be set according to your device performance. Low-end devices should simply set this to smooth. I am using an iPhone 11 Pro Max, so I will set this to medium. When tapping on a network test, you can test your current network connection. This will allow you to see your router delay and other metrics. In the performance test section, tap on performance test. This will take a second to test your device's performance, which is a good indicator on how you should set your graphics setting. In your update setting, you can set the auto update option to Wi-Fi only or Wi-Fi and cellular, which will use your cellular network connection to download new patches in advance. Below, enable or disable background downloads. This will depend on your usual bandwidth and if you want to use up your network connection while the game is running in the background. When this is done, navigate to your network settings tab. Here, make sure to enable the speed mode if you experience low connection speeds while playing the game. This might use up more of your network connection. Below, you should only enable the network boost setting if you experience lag, a high latency, or packet loss while playing Mobile Legends on your device. After applying your changes, make sure to prevent other applications from running in the background. Resource-intensive applications or apps that use up your network connection can impact your Mobile Legends gaming experience and cause lag or FPS drops. Next, open up your native settings application. On your iOS device, scroll down and tap on General. First, make sure that your iOS device is up to date. Select Software Update and make sure to download and install the latest update in case there's one available to you. Next, in your iPhone or iPad storage settings, you can preview how much storage you have left and how much each application is using up on your device. To increase your overall Mobile Legends performance and prevent frame rate drops, you will need enough available storage on your device. Games like Mobile Legends generate and delete files in the background when the game is being used. If you don't have enough storage left, then writing and deleting data can be slow and induce lag as well as frame rate drops. I would suggest making sure that you have at least 3 GB of free storage left. Next, back in your general settings, tap on Background App Refresh. Here, you should simply turn this setting off while in-game to prevent your device from updating other applications while in-game. The battery saver mode can also induce lag, so make sure that your device is charged and the battery saver mode is disabled while playing Mobile Legends. Lastly, make sure to restart your mobile device in case you haven't done this in a while. This will restart some services and processes and will fix potential problems when playing Mobile Legends. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.